Erasmus Robert Darwin was born in 1731 and died in 1802 and was an English physician. One of the key thinkers of the Midlands Enlightenment, he was also a natural philosopher, physiologist, and slave trade abolitionist, as well as being an inventor and a poet. He was a member of the Darwin-Wedgwood family, which includes his grandsons Charles Darwin and Francis Gatton. He turned down an invitation from George III to become physician to the king.